at least fall for it.
Three members stacking up. Let's see whether they do go into it, like you say, whether Elise is going to fall for it. They're going to switch those lanes around, but it does mean that Helios and Flame both going to take away the golems, and actually it's going to be a long time before he gets the lane because they're going in towards that red buff, so he's going to pick that up and he's getting a lot of the assistance. I wonder if that's
Flame's point of view, he probably just thought, well, they're helping out in the jungle. They're just helping jungle get the start. That three-man trap here for Frost. It's not quite the four kills that we saw in game number one, but, well, it's a brilliant start for them nonetheless. We'll see how this game now all goes around. Obviously, we did see Singed going back home, picked himself up the mana crystal, and he's going to be headed into that bottom lane 2v1. Helios has just finished off his blue, and we've seen the same for Volley Bear, so we may see them getting a bit involved in this bottom lane, but the top lane, Wound and Madlife have already done a lot of damage to this turret.
Yeah, and while they did get the kill, they invested a lot in that kill. They used three summoner spells across the entire team, and here comes Cloud Templar. The flip is back on again, but it doesn't matter. Rapislav's gonna go down in the mid lane. It's Helios that got him. Meanwhile, at the top there, you can see Flame. He gets flipped around. Cloud Templar picks up the kill. They're gonna take the first turret down in 3:30. Standard
stuff. Yeah, and that's right, as you said, it's definitely going to be gone down in this way. Volibear did just back away from that one, but at least not having a good time of it so far. Getting caught out there at level one, getting ganked as well from Volibear. That standard three-man gank that we see time and time.
You're looking a little rough around the edges. You feeling all right?
Plunder these ruins at your peril, friend. The spirit of the dead won't look kindly upon it.
ventured into quite a few Nord ruins in my day.
Watch it!
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
used?
Bring it on!
Thank you.
it all! Who's bring it on! Oh.
shiny.
My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps. As a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him. People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent.
Bring it on!
Don't get too far ahead.
What is it? I think you'll need to find some arrows first. Only elven ones will work for this. Where'd you come from?
Help!
You're gonna die, bitch! Ooh, that had to hurt.
You would dare to trespass in these ruins. What you lack in wisdom, you make up for in courage.
Thank you.
Fuck you!
Father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations a bit higher. He never complained. I miss him.
You're gonna die, bitch!
Thank you.
You're gonna die, bitch! Fuck you!
Thank you.
bitch!
Thank you.
Get it, bitch!
But it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. I worship Periite, yes, because sometimes the world can only be cleansed by disease. Not everyone has the stomach required to entreat my lord. But Kesh likes you, friend. There is a way Periite may speak to us who will take him in. If you wish to commune with him, we'll need the incense. Yes, the incense. Fetch for me a deathbell flower, one silver ingot, a flawless ruby, and some vampire dust. Then, I will show you how.
I really miss traveling like this.
Walking still here.
The depth of Skyrim has always filled my heart with excitement.
As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead, I'll follow.
There's a lot of history in a place like that. I'll bet these walls could tell some amazing stories.
What's the hurry?
Do try not to set off any traps, will you?
Come get it, bitch!
That's it. That's the best.
My father wanted me to follow in his steps.
I'm right behind you.
But I set my aspirations a bit higher.
I'll head back home if you need me.
I miss him.
Are you feeling sick?
Lead the way.
Thank you.
This seems like it's a really nice thing.
Remember to check behind you every once in a while. Who knows what might try to sneak up on us?
What do you need? Anything else?